second into the day, Carlos Sainz has lost 31 minutes, a huge blow for the reigning champion. Can he recover after the bad luck of an engine problem yesterday and now more time slipping through his hands? That precious time finding a waypoint drops him to fourth overall. Another great day, though, for the amiable Frenchman Mathieu Serradori. He's now in third overall, a huge thing for the little team. The BRX team are happy as it's caught a distance of the rally tonight. Sebastian Loeb unfortunately had three punctures today, so to finish 3.5 minutes off the stage win with third means he's back in the hunt for stage wins. Might a 15th stage victory be on the cards? Al-Qassimi retired on stage 3 last year, but finished stage 3 this year, meaning he's crested that mountain that has been bugging him for the last 12 months. So a fifth today is a great step forward, inside the top 10 overall. Yasir Zaidan flew, literally, but had to take it steady elsewhere to get fourth. 4 minutes gone today means Petter Hansell lost a little bit of a buffer over his rivals. What has Petter Hansell got up his sleeve? The buggy is still quick on the open stages and unlikely to get stuck in the dunes. But if the stages are twisty, the advantage may go to his four-wheel drive rivals. 26-year-old Henk Lantigan is a huge star, not just for the future, but today with a brilliant second that has put him seventh overall. He's only ever had 3 days in the dunes and never driven to waypoints. But what a result! The bivouac can see the smiles from Joburg. Nasser Al-Attiyah led at the halfway point by just under 3 minutes, and he expanded on that to the line. After such a close finish last year, the minutes here and there may well make the difference in 2021. He's committed as always, and 100% gets the feel of the terrain here in Saudi Arabia. He had new dampers and suspension from the Toyota Gazoo Racing team last night, and it worked fantastically for the Qatari. Dakar stage win number 38. Al-Attiyah takes the victory ahead of a brilliant run by Lantigan, Petter Hansell third ahead of Zaidan and Al-Qassimi. Overall, Petter Hansell's lead is 5 minutes ahead of Al-Attiyah, Serradori a brilliant third ahead of Sainz, who slips to fourth.